thank you very much for having time. So I would like just to start.
Great girl.
My Chemical Romance. Könnt ihr Noten lesen?
No. I used to, in like middle school, I think I took cello. I could read it. I can't read it anymore.
So do you still practice? Do you practice your instruments?
Yeah. I mean, the three of us, we practice every day. Jura does vocal warm-ups. I mean, definitely before a show, you have to loosen up, you know, because if you just try to go on cold, your fans kind of lock up on you.
Yeah, you have to warm up, right? Yeah. So how much time do you need for your...
You don't want to overdo it. No, you can't warm up too much, I've learned over the years. Like, I used to kind of over warm up, and that kind of wears you out. You have to, you know, you have to, like, be very sparing. I just check to make sure everything's in the right spot.
Hi, My Chemical Romance. Meine Frage an euch ist, wie wichtig sind euch eure Musikvideos?
Music videos are very important. I think, you know, anything that is considered art that helps express the music, be it, you know, album layout or merch or anything like that, show posters, you know, stickers, buttons, it all feeds into, like, what everything is trying to say. And I think that's why we all work so hard on the art side of things, to make sure that we're always saying what we want to say.
Ich würde von euch gerne wissen, was macht für euch einen guten Song aus?
Well, I think it sonically, musically, and lyrically needs to have the truth, you know, whatever truth is at that moment for you as an artist. And I think that's it. I mean, that's a great song. Like, if it's real and it's honest and it's got that real emotion in there, it's gonna work no matter what the structure is.
Hello, My Chemical Romance. Wie ist es, mit zwei Brüdern in einer Band zu sein?
It's good.
We're all brothers, though, you know?
Yeah. I mean, we've been a band 10 years now, and we genuinely are. Like, we know everything about each other. We get along so well. Like, I mean, we can live with each other. We can live on top of each other. So, yeah.
So you live beside the tour and so on together?
Well, I mean, the funny thing is, you know, not all of us, but, like, you know, we see each other quite often when we're off the road, you know? Like, we hang out, like, just to hang out. Like, because sometimes, you know, that's the weird thing that people don't really know much about touring. We don't really get to hang out a lot. Like, we're working a lot, and then, you know, but we never just get to hang out with us. And so we do that when we're home.
Thank you very much for the interview. Und bei uns geht's zurück zur Bühne.